Welcome back.
Hello.
Shit, I was pressing the wrong keys. Welcome back. Alright, so what are we doing with this one?
I died last time, so...
Oh, yeah.
Try not to get crushed by the fan again. I forgot.
Yeah, I have to stop that, and then... You can go through there. Can you go out to the fan, maybe? And, like, place something for me to walk through?
Oh, I get it. Come here. Do you see me in the window over here?
Yeah.
Come point the thingy. Can you point it up there, or is it too far?
Hey, shoot. I can't. It's too high.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna sneeze.
Can you get a portal set up looking at it? You have that one?
Okay. I don't think so, because... I don't know, because I can't... If I walk through here, it resets.
Oh, yeah, true. I'm just watching by pressing tab. Now, go back to the, fan shutdown thing. So you can make a portal there.
I can't shoot through this one. And it resets every time I go outside, which sucks.
Yeah, I'll look around. Cause like there's a window, like I can see through there, I just don't know.
Can't aim it?
Maybe that's what I'm like looking around for.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. We saw it at like the same time. Alright.
Oh, perfect. Keep it there.
Alright.
There we go. Oh.
The laser stop.
I think that's good. Try launching yourself by putting it here and here.
Where and where? Down there, and...
Oh, I'm BB-hopping! I'm BB-hopping!
Should I take the cube?
No.
No? Alright, I'll drop the cube here. Whee! Oh wow, you got a lot of air for something that... Ow, I hit the fan.
I was wondering that too, because I'd hit this. Okay, 3, 2, 1, now. Oh, that worked.
Yay!
I have a feeling that wasn't like a countdown thing, we just both needed to press it.
Shit, I forgot to press the timer. That's alright.
Insert the disc.
It's hot.
What should we blast it and make it happen?
Very good. You found those useless blueprints.
Oh yeah.
Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them.
It's not in the thing yet.
There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done. I guess. I suppose.
Wow, alright. That's fine.
Oh. I have so many German songs stuck in my head. Holy crap.
Oh yeah, another thing from the camping trip. My brother... my youngest brother, you know how, I'm not gonna say his name, he was talking to me about World War II. Oh, what the hell?
Maybe I shouldn't send you outside of the official testing courses. You are picking up some bad human traits.
Oh.
And trust me.
I don't think that's a bad human trait. But yeah, my brother was talking to me about World War II, just kind of like questioning it, like, hey, what happened and stuff. And he was talking about the H-Man.
Oh, the funny.
Yeah. And, oh. Oh, where am I? Hello.
Oh.
Yeah, he was talking to me, and he was asking if the Nazis were slaves to Hitler. And I was like, no, it's kind of just people who share his ideals, and the army people. I don't know. I did okay in history. It's my explanation of it. But his response kind of shocked me. It wasn't anything bad, but I was like, yeah, if you're in the army, you kind of just got transferred over to his, like, group of bad people. And he's like, oh, that's just the life of a gamer, and walked away.
Do you know why they abandoned this course?
Yeah, that's not exactly a thing you can just say to someone. Like, yep, the Nazis are just the life of a gamer, and then walk away.
They're just the gamers, don't worry.
It just stuck with me because it was such a weird, like, thing to say and just walk away.
You know what? That man, he was a gamer.
Yeah. That's true. Yeah. He just said it and he was like, alright, I'm gonna go stand over here now.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Try hitting it like right in the middle of here.
You're gonna. Alright. Give me a sec.
Okay, now. Here, and then I.
Oh, now you can shoot the wall and then make it like higher, and then I can hit my head on that.
Huh?
You know? So, like, up there is the portal thing that makes you get rid of your portals. But if you make a bridge from there to, like, there, then I can, like, hit my head on it.
Yes, okay, now. Move over here. Oh. Okay, so if I move over here, then you can bounce up.
Wait.
Alexa, stop turning on, for God's sakes.
Oh. This isn't what I had in. Yeah, this isn't what I had in mind, but it still worked. So I think my way was wrong. What's this? Know.
What is this?
Do we need a ball?
I don't know why, but my Alexa turned on, and now she's just loading. Oh.
Do we need to get up there?
We need to somehow get this ball. Oh.
That ball.
There's a button over there.
Hello, button.
Oh,
that's scary.
Can you jump here?
There is a. I don't think I could jump. It looks pretty far. I'll try, but like.
Oh wait, maybe. Try shooting it over here or something.
Ow. Ow. My life is pain.
Did that work?
Where is it? Here. Alright.
Can you jump from there?
Oh, wait. So if I do this and this, then if you put it in the middle, it'll send through and then I'll have a flat. Like, can you look on my screen?
Yeah.
Then I'll have a thing right there. Alright, so I'll jump back down so you can. You can just put it wherever.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Go.
Oh shit. Ow. Alright. And then I can do that. And that. Yeah. This is fun. This is my first experience with portal. Ooh, a ball! Oh shit, what did I just do?
Going through it. Oh wait, no, you can't. How is this gonna work? Oh.
Oh!
Oh, thank god he gave us another one.
Oh. Alright.
No, I don't know how.
If you give the ball to.
Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Second time. Okay, third time's a charm.
Alright. Now maybe, if I do this, and then you make it, like, over there, at, like, that point, and then a lot higher. And then maybe you can, like, strafe around it, or... Wait, if I jump, just drop the ball for a sec, jump up. Oh, wait, but it does that. Oh, shit.
Then can you pass the ball up here?
I feel like this might be cheesing it, but...
No. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Alright, then.
Okay, then you can... jump.
Yeah, then you can put a thing...
Oh, I almost saved you.
There we go.
There we go.
Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me hear your pee. It's the one thing you can't do.
Pee?
Yeah. Can they pee?
I don't know.
I think they can, like, leak.
I don't know, I feel if like that's... counts.
Yeah. Because, like, people can leak if you stab them hard enough, but I don't think that counts as peeing.
Oh, I think I cut my lip.
Going back to these Ow! Would satisfy
on what?
I don't know what it really hurts.
You might have failed this next test, I still won't be satisfied.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So smart.
And then...
I assume over there.
And then we run back. And put it here.
This is a fucking smart game. I love it. And then there, and there.
Oh, yeah.
Up. Yeah. This game is so smart, and I love it.
It is pretty fun.
Yeah.
You did very well. No. The humans closed this test because they said it was too deadly. I thought they would have moved it into the testing track Hall of Fame for that. Not let it deteriorate.
Oh, I hate having my lip cut down a hole. I don't know what I did, it all of a sudden started.
Is it bleeding?
No, it's just, you know those stupid little cuts you get in your, like, mouth that just sting?
Oh, yeah.
It's probably just that.
I get that a lot because I have, like, a fan in my room that I have on when I sleep.
Mm-hmm.
When I wake up and it lips are dry as hell.
I hate that.
And I always end up picking them, so. Just bleed a lot. Hello.
Now where?
I'm gonna bunny hop around you, oh shit.
Oh.
Oh, okay, so...
Okay, press that button.
Oh, alright. Catch it!
Yes. Okay, then we put the portal... Oh, hold this?
There's stuff up here.
Huh? Okay, you go grab that again, I guess. Okay, then we do...
Apparently we gotta hold it, like, extra high. But yeah, there's that stuff up there.
I'm trying to think how we're gonna get that.
We can figure it out in the next episode! Boom! I'm the master of transitions. Yeah.
How long have we been recording for?
Huh?
How long have we been recording for?
If I'm pressing the recording button at the right time, it has been 11 minutes and 30 seconds, as of now.
Okay, I think that's good then, for now.
Yeah, alright, so next episode will be this level.
Yes.
And most likely many more, but yeah.
Yes. Now, good. Yes, goodbye.
Yeah, goodbye.